What's your name?
I'm disrespectful.
What's your name?
What's your name?
George what?
George Farrell. Is that P-H or F? Is that spelled with an F or P-H?
With an F.
And what's your badge number? We have you on video right now. Audio and video. George Farrell.
At the end of the fourth year, holding a shirt.
Is that with an F?
Yes.
Okay, F-A...
Why are they here? Why are they here?
And why you're here, and I want to see the warrant issued from the one of you stepping forth before me that doesn't have a gun.
Okay. You know what? That's all reasonable stuff.
Isn't it reasonable? I want to know who the fuck you are without the weapons involved. What's wrong with that when you come on my property? Why are you past the property line? You have no jurisdiction that's open to you to be here. Yes. This isn't Canada. Get back on the King's Highway right now. We'll talk there. We're not talking when you're right here. This is not your jurisdiction. That highway's your jurisdiction. Get back on the highway and we'll talk on the road. You have no business being on here, George. No, you don't.
You have no jurisdiction. It's sovereign territory. This is not Canada. Tyendinaga police would be here if you had jurisdiction. You have no jurisdiction. Then why are you moving in and have your guns out if you're just coming to talk? Read the warrant. What does it say? Read the warrant. What does it say?
Read the warrant out to me. Read out the warrant. Word for word.
The warrant you served, yeah. And that's all of us. All of us. Okay. And reasonable ground for the things that brought here up to
pass that to me at Tim Hortons while you buy me a cup.